story of a greedy man. Once upon a time there was a man who had a wound which laid his wooden axe. The man became very rich by selling the wooden axe. He was very greedy. He wanted to take all the axe at a time. The next day, he killed the goose to get the wooden axe from its belly. But there was no axe inside the goose. The man lost of gold and the golden axe at the same time.